Yeah, I mean, well, let's see. This one, medium and hard, don't even have any submissions, so it's just a free world record that I can take. Unless you fancy taking hard or medium, then feel free. I'll go with medium. It seems that all the speedrunners played the Nintendo version. No one plays the PlayStation 1. There was only one guy who played the PlayStation 1, and he didn't give it a serious attempt. Number two. Group of two bats, what? Right, number two. What did he mean by a group of two bats? Maybe if I find a group of two bats, that also gives me a point.
Remember, you are looking for the twos.
The Count is definitely my favorite character. Which record is that? Tomb Raider. Oh, you're talking about me. Okay. Thought you meant before this.
I know.
I am actually figuring out some skips in this game, like how to skip pieces of dialogue and stuff. Haven't found any glitches though. So whenever Elmo has a long thing to say, you just press start to bring up the menu, then press start again, and then he finishes what he was about to say. Oh, yeah. I saw that you were. Hang on, let me. Playing Tomb Raider 2013. I'll try and catch that stream sometime.
Do you see
I
my
think I played that game
here
2 years
in my
ago.
castle? Go ahead, look around. Find all of the number twos. Or find a group of two.
I have the sequel to it. But I've never played it. Guess I should. I haven't really been playing many modern games lately. Like, I have a few that I haven't played. I've just been going back and playing these retro games.
You are doing a wonderful job. I know that there are more twos.
Oh no. Okay, there we go. Now. Ooh, it's advanced now. Before it just said a number. Now it gives you a mathematical equation. Downtown. Two.
Go!
See if I'm right. Nice. Oh, I didn't split. One plus two. I think that's three. There we go.
Elmo loves to play with numbers.
3 plus 2. This is actually easier than before, because before he just gave me really big numbers like 9 and 7. But now the sums seem to be smaller. Trigonometry, that might come in the hard level. Now I go to Ernie. Now he takes me to the fairground. I don't like this level. The music is annoying.
Take a chance. Pick a number, but not just any number. Find the number 2. Or find 2 balls.
Find 2 balls? What does he mean by that? It's like with the 2 bats. So. I'll keep an eye out for 2 balls. Some balls over there, but I'm not going out of my way to.
Be on the lookout for those twos.
Still not sure why I picked up this game. I saw it on YouTube somewhere. It intrigued me.
Be on the lookout for those twos.
More twos. Now, bumper cars.
Let's see. You look tall enough to ride this ride. Just watch out for all the bumper cars with the number 2. Or search for the cars that have 2 balls.
Bugs Bunny, Lost in Time. Don't think I've heard of it. Oh! That actually gives me a point. That bumper car with 2 balls on it. I see. That's something I missed. Okay. So. Just need to keep an eye out for those. Damn it! Are you kidding me? Alright, that's lost. I'll keep going.
Be on the lookout for those twos.
Okay, now this equations thing.
Elmo loves to play with numbers.
3, okay, that's good.
2 plus 1. Elmo needs how many balls? Go! From downtown!
Ding ding. Oh yeah, Rayman's good.
From downtown.
I only had one Rayman game, I think that was Whoa. I went one ball too far. Thankfully, there's this thing. Okay. Never thought I would have to use that. Yeah, that was embarrassing.
From downtown. From downtown. Swish.
Okay, now for Cookie Monster. I think I much prefer the letter game, because they have nicer music and nicer worlds. In fact, I might reattempt that after this. Now that I know this game inside out, I can probably improve on my time for easy. So now I'm jet skiing in a river of chocolate. Three chocolate candies. Okay, I gotta keep out my eye out for the three chocolate candies. I got it. Yeah, I was actually thinking that with the skiing level. It seemed like the ones where the things chase you. And now I'm snowboarding.
Ready for some downhill skiing?
He calls it skiing.
Number threes or find three cookies.
Three cookies, okay.
From the sky. And these bloods are cookies!
Controls are quite... Well, he turns quite a lot. Okay. Oh yeah, that is one. And then just this. Won't get it. There we go. I almost did that time, actually. This mini game is so boring that it's easy to just kind of doze off. Oh, that crazy woman who lives down the street is making her rounds. You can hear her screaming. World record pace. And there we go. 22 minutes, 27 seconds.